I'm Sudha Narayanan and I'm the founder trustee of Charlie's Animal Rescue Center, very popularly known as CARE. The street dog is one of the most maligned creatures. It is really the underdog. Nobody really cares about a street dog and what happens to it. And when it falls ill, just can you imagine what it goes through? So when we started CARE 8 years ago, my dream was to build this world-class medical facility for the street dog, for the street animal, so that, you know, they don't feel left out. Just like what you give your pet animal, the same kind of facility and the same kind of medicines, care, aftercare should be provided for the street animals. And that's what we have achieved to a large extent in CARE, for which I'm really happy to my team. My dream come true. I always wanted to have my own, have express whatever I felt for animals in a shelter of my own, and that is what has happened. And I'm able to do everything I can for animals through CARE.